Hello, and welcome to this presentation on the new HV LED 805, the first in a new family of mains-operated LED lamp drivers from ST Microelectronics, the worldwide leader in ICs for electronic lighting control. LEDs for general illumination is a nascent application with great growth expectations. In 2013, LED replacement lamps are forecast to be the largest solid-state lighting segment and are expected to account for 80% of the lighting market by 2020 or sooner. With this in mind, let's discover how to design reliable and efficient ultra-compact LED lamps ready for future-proof applications. Market trends in lighting are energy savings driven. LED systems supplied directly from AC mains exhibit the greatest chance of success in terms of lumens per watt and cost. AC-DC LED drivers must meet new market requirements. Among these, accuracy is undoubtedly the first to be mentioned. Dedicated LED drivers operating from the AC mains are required to ensure highly accurate constant output current to provide a high level of light quality and avoid flickering. The second requirement is efficiency. In order to match energy-saving regulations and safety standards, advanced high-voltage technologies and architectures for high efficiency and reduced EMI are being put in place. Last but not least, robustness and compactness are essential requirements to be met. Consequently, reduced component count is required to implement very compact, ultra-thin applications, but also to eliminate weak, unreliable parts that contribute to reduced lifetime of the application. ST's new HV LEDs feature all primary side regulation, guaranteeing the constant LED current that is needed to ensure consistent light output, without requiring the current sensing components and optocoupler used in conventional secondary side regulation. The elimination of these components decreases the cost and size of the LED driving circuitry and saves current sensing losses, improving overall efficiency. The HV LED's primary side regulator integrates high-voltage startup for efficient power on, and the robust 800-volt power MOSFET allows a reduction of the snubber network. The highly efficient quasi-resonant operating mode further boosts energy savings for LED lighting and considerably reduces the EMI filtering required, saving space and costs. The PWM current mode controller with constant output current regulation provides an efficient, compact, and cost-effective solution to drive low and medium power systems, such as small control units and retrofit bulbs operating with wide mains range. As we have seen, primary side regulation maintains the accurate constant LED current that is needed to ensure consistent light output and enhanced lighting quality, avoiding further circuitry. The overall accuracy is greatly improved. The highly efficient quasi-resonant operating mode boosts energy savings with the reduction of both conduction and switching losses. In addition, working at variable frequency, it significantly reduces the EMI filtering required, saving space and costs. Robustness and compactness are also enhanced due to the elimination of the optocoupler on the secondary side, whose degradation can significantly decrease the mean time between failure of the lamp. The HV LED can work safely in short circuit using a self-supply feature that maintains the accuracy of the output current's control. In open load, the output voltage is limited and burst mode is invoked, ensuring better compliance with energy-saving regulations. The HV LED 805 is now in mass production in the SO16N narrow package. To save design time and costs, you can use ST's evaluation board with guidelines to design a European range offline LED driver to control 1-3 LEDs with 350 milliamps of nominal current, maintaining high current accuracy. Other promotional materials, together with the possibility of ordering your samples online, can be found on ST.com. So what are you waiting for? HV LEDs are here now to light your future.